Dawson was the captain of the Christian and her crew, and he flew and fought the Christian in the War of 82. Now the Christian was the tightest ship between here and Charlemagne, and the crew of Jamie Dawson was the same. On patrol in Sector 7, keeping watch on Barbara's son, they would jump by three like cruisers, though they weren't a match for one. As they came to general quarters and they sent out the alarm, Dawson's crew was sure they finally bought the farm. No one living saw that battle, though the fleet was quick to leave. When they reached the site, they found a scene no sane man could believe. Dead in space lay three light cruisers, cut to ribbons all around, but no sign of Dawson's Christian could be found. There are stories of the Dutchman, the Celeste and Bottom's Pride. There are stories of the horseman and the lady at his side. But the tale that chills my spirit more, because I know it's true, is the tale of Jamie Dawson and his crew. Yes, the tale of Dawson's Christian and her crew. I was second mate on Harris, dream a freighter on the line. We were shipping precious metals to the colony on Nine. It was on the second watch of that most uneventful flight when the pirate ships appeared out of the night. Now to me there was no question, for they had us 4-1, and you can't fight dirty pirates when your freighter has no gun. So we stood by to be boarded by a party yet unseen, when another ship appeared upon our screen. First we thought it was a pirate, but the vector was all wrong. Then we thought it might be rescue, but the signal wasn't strong. When she didn't answer hailing, we all felt an unknown dread, for we saw her shields were up and glowing red. Now the courage of that single ship is shown by very few, but we never knew a ship could fly the way the stranger flew. Never fearing guns and numbers, like a tiger to its meat, the stranger then attacked the pirate fleet. And the stranger's beams were brighter than all beams I'd seen before, and the stranger's shields were harder than the heart of any whore. As the battle rent the ether, while we watched and shook our heads, the pirate ships were cut to bloody shreds. The pirate ships were cut to bloody shreds. Just as quickly as it started, then the fighting was all done, for the pirate fleet was shattered and the stranger ship had won. Though we tried to call and thank her, not an answer could we draw. Then she dropped her shields and this is what we saw. There were 30 holes clear through her and a gash along one side, and we knew that when it happened that no crew were left alive. For the markings all said Christian deep inside, as each one knew, 'twas the tomb of Jamie Dawson and his crew. Now instead of flying off, the stranger then began to fade, first the hull and then the bulkheads, as we cowered there afraid. For as the Christian disappeared, the last to slip from view were the bones of Jamie Dawson and his crew. Yes, the bones of Jamie Dawson and his crew. There are stories of the Dutchman, the Celeste and Bottom's Pride. There are stories of the horseman and the lady at his side. But the tale that chills my spirit, and I swear to God it's true, is the tale of Jamie Dawson and his crew. Yes, the tale of Dawson's Christian and her crew.